exclusive live radar, your 3-minute advantage, so you'll know first. This is WVTM 13 Live Doppler.
You look out the window and it's beautiful. Blue skies, hardly a cloud in the sky. Then you look at the thermometer and that's when it hits you, 93 degrees outside. Right now in the Magic City, many of us even warmer than that. It's all the way up to 96 degrees in Tuscaloosa. I mentioned that you in Tuscaloosa broke the record for the date. The old record, 95 degrees. You hit 97 for an official high earlier today. You factor in that humidity, it's feeling even hotter. How about a heat index of 98 degrees in Tuscaloosa, 94 in Anniston. So that heat index value continues to soar and it'll be warm through the evening hours. Mostly clear skies, down to 79 degrees at 10 o'clock, 77 at 11 p.m. And not much help on the WVTM 13 Live Doppler. Most accurate look at current conditions. Typically when we see temperatures in the 90s, we see those showers and thunderstorms developing. Not the case today. High pressure and control suppressing the atmosphere. And that means those clouds, they just have a tough time building up in that afternoon sky. We'll do it all over again tomorrow with temperatures right back where they are today, middle to upper 90s. In fact, we'll do it again Memorial Day and Tuesday and Wednesday. Every single day, those temperatures running a good 10 degrees above average. Not much going on across the southeast U.S. High pressure right on top of us, so you see some fair weather cumulus clouds, but no rain. The active weather continues to be back to our west. Check out Texas right now. A lot of severe thunderstorm warnings, a few tornado warnings. That's the area that will continue to see the severe weather. Not heading our way. We stay dry. Great news if you're heading down to the beach Sunday or Memorial Day. Plenty of sunshine. Temperatures near 90 degrees. The beach will be the place to be. You travel inland, those temperatures really take off. 96 degrees tomorrow. 96 again for Memorial Day. I showed you those highs in the middle 90s through the middle of the week. Finally, toward the end of the week, that high pressure ridge tries to break down just a little bit. That'll introduce a small chance for a few thunderstorms back to the forecast, and highs a little closer to where we should be, back near 90 degrees. Don.